With the latest news of several healthy children dying from the H1N1 virus, many parents say they're worried. Action 7 News anchor Melissa Montoya spoke with the Secretary of Health today, who was urging the public not to panic.
H1N1 epidemic is increasing at about 1% a week, and it's only the beginning of October. The New Mexico Department of Health expects it will only continue to climb, and that's leaving many parents worried, since it's hitting children especially hard, even resulting in the unexplainable deaths of two children just this week.
So far, the H1N1 is not acting differently than the seasonal viruses. Now, again, any illness, doesn't matter what you want to talk about, there are rare or unusual cases where things happen suddenly and unpredictably.
Secretary of Health Alberto Vigil says while these latest cases are tragic, there is no need for parents to panic. The H1N1 virus is acting just like the seasonal flu so far. The difference, H1N1 is affecting children and not the elderly, something the public is not used to.
In any regular flu season in this country, 30 to 35,000 people die. And many of those people, not most of them, but some segment of them, get sick very quickly and die very quickly. That's not unusual. It happens every single year.
The health department's best advice for parents is to seek medical attention if your child is severely dehydrated, can't keep food or liquids down, or is not acting normal.
It is tough to figure out when you take your child. And our advice generally is if the parents are really concerned, they should seek medical attention.
And make sure your child gets the H1N1 vaccination as soon as it becomes available. Melissa Montoya, KOAT, Action 7 News.
The health department says it ordered about 12,000 doses of the H1N1 vaccine today. It's expected to arrive sometime in mid-October. More vaccine will come in over the next 3 months.